meditate in his word, to go deeper in his word. Joshua 1 and verse 8, this book of the law shall not depart from your mouth, but you shall meditate in it day and night, that you may observe to do according to all that is written in it. For then you will make your way prosperous, and then you will have good success. Psalm 1 verse 2, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law he meditates day and night. As we talk about going deeper in God's word, we said earlier this week that as we go deeper in his word, our intent or our purpose in going deeper in his word is to encounter him, because the scriptures point to him or testify or speak of him. We also said that as we honor his word, as we obey his word, he continues to reveal more of himself to us, and we carry his presence. He comes to dwell with us. Now, how do we go deeper in his word? One simple way to do that is by learning to meditate in the word of God. Now, all of us are encouraged to read the scriptures, and we are encouraged to, you know, listen to the preaching and the teaching of the word of God, and those things are good and those things are important. But one of the things that God himself teaches us to do in the scriptures is to meditate in his word. So meditating in the scriptures is a little different from just reading the scriptures. When you're meditating, there are three important things that happen in that time of meditation. So typically you are focused, you're contemplating deeply on a verse of scripture, or a few verses of scripture, or a passage of scripture. So it involves focused attention, or we use the word contemplation. You're thinking deeply on that word. And through that time of contemplation, you're actually encountering God. You're encountering the very presence of God. There will be times when you're overwhelmed by the presence of God. You can actually tangibly feel and encounter the presence of God at that time of just contemplating on the word of God, just focusing with focused attention on the word. There have been many times when I'm just reading the scriptures and I'm so overwhelmed by God's presence, I begin to cry, and there's a reaction to that time in God's presence. Time just passes by and you're focused on a verse of scripture or a passage of scripture. You're contemplating deeply on that word. Also during that time, your visualization and your imagination is being touched. So you begin to see yourself in the word and how that word is affecting you and changing you, and you're becoming that word and how that word is transforming you. So there is this process of the imagination, your visualization being affected as you meditate. So there is contemplation, there is also visualization. You begin to see these scriptures coming alive in your mind, in your imagination. And also there is what we refer to as confession, meaning now you are beginning to say or whisper with your mouth the very scriptures. You're reciting it, you're saying it. And there are, these are just ways of engaging with the word of God in meditation, contemplation, visualization, and confession. You're saying the word. But as you meditate in the word, you go deeper into the word of God. You begin to understand things. You begin to encounter God. You begin to have a revelation of Jesus Christ, and in a greater way than just when you just read through the passage or read through that verse. You see him. You also experience him, because he comes to dwell with you. He comes to abide with you, because you are somebody who's honoring his word and holding his word with high esteem and committing yourself to living by that word. So I want to encourage you, in addition to reading the word, meditate in the word. Spend time with focused attention on the word of God, contemplating on the word and encountering God through his word when you meditate in his word. Let's pray. Dear Father, we just ask that you'll help us to meditate in the word and to encounter you, to encounter who you are, and to experience your presence and be transformed through that time of meditating in your word. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.